There are still those who refuse to see our greatness.
Barbarians. Cannibals who want to eat our brains and sully our souls.
This fortress well for the final assault. My thanks to you all. When the dawn comes, we will be outnumbered by 1,000 to 1. But we are warriors. We are great warriors. We have walked with death every day, and it has made us strong.
And we must cleanse the kingdom of the perverts. Fanatics must annihilate the degenerates who defile our pure and wholesome minds with sick pagan imagery and foul our mouths with hot and spicy muck that masquerades as nourishment!
Take heart that the heavenly sword is still on our side. It is wielded by Nariko. She has rescued many of your friends and brothers, regardless of creed or clan. Many of you are here today because of her actions.
But most of all, we must destroy that female hell hag, that demi-devil who lures me ever towards her, waiting. For the moment when she can sink her slavering jaws into my sacred genitals!
Say your goodbyes now. So that tomorrow you can enter battle with a clear head and a strong heart. If this battle is indeed to be our final hour, then let it also be our finest.
Kill her! Wipe her out! It is my will!
My father always knew how to prepare men for battle. For death. Once death has been fully accepted, there is nothing to fear. You are free. If I can leave Kai one last thing, let it be a future. A chance to do things differently. To live a peaceful life. To be happy. That is worth dying for.
To your positions! Man one of the cannons. Remember, use our height and range to our advantage. Fire on my command.
They're sending in demolition units. They must be stopped before they breach the walls.
Thank you.
remember that! More wall breaches, Nariko! They're destroying our defenses! Keep going! You must destroy them all!
Just give me time. I'm out of ammunition.
Nariko, look, they're preparing to attack us from above. How are you, Nariko?
I'm fine.
Nariko, I know that in my desire to be your tutor, I often neglected to be your father. It was a poor decision for me and for you.
If you hadn't, I probably would have died long ago. Ready?
Ready.
Do not let them isolate us, Nariko!
Thank you.
stay here. Hold them off as long as we can.
Kai, what about Kai?
I'll take care of her.
And you?
I've got enough fight left in me for the both of us. Now go!
It is hard to remember who I was before I held the sword in my hand. Now it is even harder to face what I have become. Once I fought because I had to, because there was no other choice. But now I see the divine in the heart of battle, the beauty of bloodshed.
Nariko! I need you back here, quick!
Why are they retreating?
You can't even kill me. I won't let you kill me.